In the middle of a heat wave right now, as well as severe weather season, you top that off with 4th of July fireworks, and you get a time of year that can be really tough on our pets. Christina Shalhoub spoke with a local veterinarian today about how to keep your pets safe through the summer.
Fireworks are a main attraction this week, and while they can be beautiful to us, they're not so fun for Fido.
And it can lead into 4th of July panic every single year.
And what seems like an overreaction can actually become dangerous.
When dogs have panic, they usually are shaking and shivering really hard, and they're panting constantly, and they cannot cool down. So it becomes life-threatening, dangerous to them on a hot, hot day.
While you can't guarantee their comfort, there are some things you can do to help calm your dog down around loud noises.
I highly recommend giving dogs sedatives. I'd rather him have medication and, yeah, be a little drunk.
So a trip to the vet is a good idea for a panicky pet. But there are other remedies besides medication.
Natural remedies like a thunder shirt that they wear may be beneficial, especially if they're used to wearing a coat.
Some useful calming techniques aren't much different than those that humans use on a day-to-day basis.
Reiki, along with essential oils, is a natural way for dogs to release their bad energy and relax.
Essential oils like lavender, which has a calming effect. But in the end, no matter which way works best, what matters is keeping your critters calm and comfortable. In Scranton, Christina Shalhoub, Eyewitness News.
And another big factor for pets this time of year is heat stroke and heat exhaustion. Symptoms in animals include heavy panting, purple gums, and vomiting. It is important to make sure your pet has a cool area to escape the heat completely. Also, make sure they have plenty of water. And when it's this hot outside, don't ever walk your dog on pavement because that can burn the pads on their paws. Experts say if you feel your dog is in distress from the heat, take it to the vet as soon as possible. Making lemons.